from Oiwitka. Matt Walker up the boards. As Jordan Hendry down low, led the quick one-timer. And Manny Legacy making his first save of the game. Bolin moves it in front, led, they score! Bolin started it, ricocheted in off a leg, and the Hawks strike first. They lead 1-0.
National Hockey League for the Blues. Will let the young defenseman know about that play.
Jonathan Toews.
Lost it there. Had a good chance going.
Brent Seabrook back for Toews. Toews fires, scores! Jonathan Toews beats Manny Legacy. And it's Jonathan Toews. Dustin Byfuglien, big time hit. Loose puck, Sharp has it as Brewer was flattened by Byfuglien.
But you know what, Danny? It's a lot easier to play in this game now than it ever was back in then. I mean, it was hard. Oh, good stop there by Javi Bolin off the stick of David Backes.
Cross ice for Wojtka. Dave Backes just misses McDonald, who would have been sent in alone. Andy McDonald gets it back. Wraparound. Save Javi Bolin. As McDonald had the time, Javi Bolin really didn't give him much room. Eric Johnson straight away. Paul Kariya, Eric Johnson, he breaks the stick. Hawks coming shorthanded. Adams to Keith. Keith scores! For the first time since February, the Hawks get a shorthanded goal. It's Duncan Keith. Still for 70 more seconds. Not clear. Javi Bolin. Huge save on St. Louis's leading goal scorer, Brad Boyes. Fans here in St. Louis not shy about showing their frustration over this 30th ranked power play. He was allowed a shorthanded goal and might give up another one. Adams cuts in. Adams fires. He scores! Second shorthanded goal of the game.
Adam Burrish.
Jordan Hendry. Craig Adams. Kevin Adams. Former Miami of Ohio Redskin. Overskates it. This is Paul Kariya. Kariya trying to center. Now it does. They score. Keith Tkachuk from Kariya. Cuts the Hawks' lead to 3. Yep. Javi Bolin hasn't just been sitting back there. It doesn't
legit
seem like it.
Yeah, I was going to say. It seems
but
a little
Edzo, so many shots
inflated.
In the top of the circle on the hash marks. Bad angle. Yep. David Perron centers. Boyes cuts the Hawks' lead to 4-2. Brad Boyes, nice job to gain entry into the zone. Boyes holds. Back for Johnson, returning to Brad Boyes. Paul Kariya, the wrist shot, scores. Power play goal. Third to within 1. They get it in deep. Down to 2 seconds. Javi Bolin swings it up the boards. And for the 6th straight season, the Blackhawks win the season series over St. Louis. And they climb to within 4 points of the 8th and final playoff spot.